I can get out of this.
It's a clever trick they have, but no need to see what you can scent. This blood is sharp, Huntress. Flint sharp. The last time I took it into me, they say I slept the sleep of death and sweated dark oil.
All right. Try not to die.
A stalker. Watching us. Watched by us. In red eyes, I thought to see ourselves reflected. No, they were dull and set. Set with a purpose precise from their machine mother foundries. They prey. They will not flinch. They are indifferent to the wild. They are final.
They are weapons, that's all. My heart drops. Why look for understanding in the axe the moment before it splits your skull?
No. No, 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 there's more. The axe does not remember its smelting. These machines do, and pine for the metal world.
It's hard to know what to make of you.
Then open my mouth and look inside. A cave of echoes and memory, but not my own.
I mean, you're tough-skinned, I'll give you that. Especially on the inside.
I first drank at the spring of a fallen thunderjaw. The cables cried out like waterbirds. But felling giants is short work for you.
Trying to appeal to my pride?
No.
To inevitability, Huntress. The tremor of their tread.
Can you feel it? Tugging you to the eastern valleys.
So a thunderjaw next, huh? But of course.
Thunderjaw. Opportunity to test.
I'll tuck that away. Brenda set up camp inside it. There's a disturbing thought.
Thank you, my friend.
saving these for the trail.